With police, courts, lawyers, and judges, traditional justice can take a long time to be served. However, sometimes it can happen in the blink of an eye. We think this lady shoplifter might be protesting too much.
He's a sick man.
It's a good thing this tail didn't belong to a velociraptor.
Coja la rienda, la cabeza y la cola. La pega hacia la
cola. When you decide to make an illegal withdrawal from a bank and end up making a deposit in your trousers instead. Pickpocketing is only effective if an entire crowd of people don't see you do it. A pocket isn't big enough for this thief. They're trying to secretly take something from an entire house. Well, this is one way of getting your stock back from a shoplifter. And here's another, by stealing their dignity just like they stole your products. Pickpockets caught red-handed and on camera. Even Sarah Jessica Parker doesn't get a free pass with New York City taxi drivers.
Get off my horse!
Here's the moment when a bus driver who always shouts at these kids gets shouted at.
Please don't yell at my kids today.
I don't yell at your kids.
Yeah, you do.
I'm not turning off.
Don't yell.
Shut your mouth.
You're not gonna talk.
Shut your mouth.
Who do you think you are?
This shoplifter stores everything she steals in her panties. At least, we hope that's the only place she's putting them. When you try to steal a camera, on camera.
No te preocupes. Te pisó la cara, tío. Está tranquilo. No, no pasa nada. No, calmo, amigo. No quiero problemas. De verdad, tranquilo.
If you steal someone's wheels in broad daylight, you should kind of expect to get caught.
This is my car.
If you're gonna run away from the police, then make sure you look out for vigilantes. See that hornet's nest? Well, I'm just gonna throw rocks at it. What could go wrong?
Oh!
One thing you should always remember when filming an octopus is to make sure they're not more interested in cameras than you are. This little guy doesn't take any nonsense from anyone. So, you probably think a turtle's pretty slow, right? Well, try poking them with a stick. When you try to cake face someone, but the cake decides to save its own life by escaping. This woman was under the wrong and insane assumption that you get a free coffee when you're visiting a city.
When you are visiting the city, would you please ask your family to correct that you have been fired into several times? I will not leave your store. I ask quietly and it is not illegal to be loud. What is that, lady? Look at the grown-ass California asshole that can't afford to pay for
everything. Goodbye.
The first step in being a food detective? Looking for clues. When this bridge moves to let boats through, you don't cross it. Unless you're this guy. We don't know what this guy's been doing, but we know he was drunk, and we know that this bus driver had finally had enough.
Que te vendrán los 50 años y ya me lo guardaré.
These employers gave the shoplifter a chance to leave their store, but she wasn't going to go without having the last word.
Oh, okay. Maybe somebody else jumped on them.
Have a good day.
Yes. What are you gonna do, call cops?
Not yes, you know it's a felony in the state of Virginia. It's a tag switch. Let me dial it for ya.
This phone thief managed to get caught, confronted, and arrested within about 5 seconds. This woman has just caught a thief stealing her bike red-handed, which is no surprise given he's about as subtle as an atomic bomb.
No, ya sé que sois muy listos. Voy a llamar a la policía ahora y tú te quedas aquí.
Luckily, these guys were okay, but it just goes to prove that Superman isn't the only man who could fly. When this guy tried to look tough at a car meet by flashing his gun, he forgot one important thing. Some people also have guns, and they can be contacted by dialing 911. Maybe the houses all just look very alike in this neighborhood.
Hey, what the fuck? Get out of my house!
Yo! Get out of my house!
Sorry, I didn't know it's house. I didn't know.
Whoa!
The
camera, I didn't know.
When this lady spotted a phone thief, she wasted no time in alerting the entire bus.
¿Es tu celular? ¿Es tu celular? Pregunté quién era. Y este tipo, ladrón. Dios es justo. Dios, le quité el celular.
No me
cojas
aquí.
This guy was pretty aggressive to a female passenger, but wasn't quite feeling as tough when the police arrived.
I was arguing with the lady because she elbowed me, that's what we're talking about. Just telling her she's not better than me, so she don't have to elbow me. Just say excuse me, she literally came in on something. Just telling her, all she had to do was say excuse me.
That's not the truth.
It's all right.
When these subway thieves were identified, they did their best to leave with their dignity, or lack of it, intact.
Yo hago con mi tiempo lo que me dé la puñetera gana. Ten por saco, puñeteras ladronas. Venga, fuera, hombre.
Only Spider-Man has adequate suction on his hands and feet to pull this off. Not many people have been arrested on the water, but this guy pulled it off after swimming in a prohibited area. There's no less subtle way to shoplift than by stealing an entire cart full of toilet paper.
Have a good night.
These shoplifters not only got caught on film, but also returned to the scene of the crime twice.
So you can pay what you stole yesterday and the day before? I have it on video. You want to see the video?
You have to be pretty bold to steal an SUV from a driveway in broad daylight.
The attempt all caught on surveillance cameras installed for this very reason. Raymond Kahn called police as he watched the suspect attempt to get his SUV moving. Police descended on the residential street in Pickering, one chasing the suspect as they made a run for it.
Don't steal meat, or the police might have beef with you. When your dirty shoplifting is foiled by a cleaner. Old school pirates used to make people walk the plank, but sometimes porch pirates get hit with them. We don't know for sure, but we think she wants this woman to get out of her salon.
Goodbye!
Well, then stop brushing your hair and get out!
Stop brushing your hair and leave my salon! Comb, brush, whatever, get the f*** out of my goddamn salon! Now! You psycho, get out of here!
It's difficult to say why this man is in trouble with the police, but throwing traffic cones definitely didn't help. When the creepy guy following you through the grocery store gets called out on his creepiness.
Get away from me! Get away from me! Now you're bothering
get
me.
Away.
You're harassing me. Get the f*** away from me. He's calling my daughter a whore. And he's staring at her ass. And now he's following me.
Squatting in a house is one thing, but trying to convince the owner that you own it is something else.
Yes, this is. You took that out of the front yard?
Along with the other two signs, because I'm interested in purchasing this home, but there's obviously been some sort of mix-up.
It's not costing me a loan.
Ah, the old I thought it was free defense.
It's free. Hey.
Picking is not the best way to remove a key from a door. That's the first thing you read in any car manual. When the prank backfires, through every hole in your face. This woman is clearly very thoughtful. She decided to steal an iPhone in a police station, so the cops didn't need to go far to arrest her. And now, the most half-hearted attempt to steal beer ever. Sometimes your craving for candy gets so intense that you just have to go out and steal some.
You got an orange pocket, orange bottle in your pocket?
Here,
I'm gonna
take that. It's all right.
It's like, hey. No, come over here. What else you got in your pocket?
This guy was making a point about drivers not giving cyclists enough room, and this bus driver helped prove it. Don't bully road signs. They hit back. Justice being served to an able-bodied man who's parked in a handicapped space, social media style.
¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo estamos aquí en Guanajuato con esta persona, con esta gente? Poca educación. Ojalá y los familiares lo vean y le digan tantito, por favor.
This unwanted guest found out just how unwanted he really was. When carrying out a robbery, it's always good to look out for those plain-clothed policemen. Pro tip from Akimbo. If you get arrested, then bribery is not going to make it better.
¿Para qué? ¿Qué significa con la infracción?
Te ayuda, me ayuda, ya.
No, no, amigo.
Ya.
Con la policía chilena, gallero. No, no,
no. This is an even more effective way to call a cop than 911. This woman's excuse is even more outrageous than her method of stealing.
I haven't stolen anything.
But she also
stole
my stuff.
I haven't stolen anything.
Yo, you do the dash.
There's always one friend who manages to completely ruin the night. Some people just don't care about trains, and trains don't care about them. This horse isn't prepared to be treated like a donkey. On her phone, drinking a coffee. What could go wrong? These cops are going for the how many people can you arrest at once record. When your worst critic is also your beloved pet.
Hola, soy Dora. Can you say gato?
Whatever's in that bag, it apparently makes you scream if it spills on your laptop.
El globo, miren, boing, boing, boing.
The criminal's greatest fear isn't jail. It's the door that won't open. Protection against thieves and protection against rodents can often be the same thing. when the new waiter makes you look like it's your first day.
That's pretty impressive. No, no, take it.
Not that.
Riding a motorcycle indoors, always a good choice. Let's not think too hard about where she's storing those jars.
Please, baby.
Hold up.
It's unbelievable.
Keep going.
It's unbelievable. Come on,
dips,
I know. You know this.
Look at it. Come on.
Standing up to my knees in water is the only way to hit this ball straight into the water. Yeah, there's a pretty good chance they don't have a license. Remember, folks, always delete your internet histories. This bus is going far too slow. Maybe we should call the police. No, wait, they're already here. For us.
Don't know what to say. I mean, oh, 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 it's a sting. You're done. Oh, lahat, lahat, lahat. Oh my goodness. Look, Ayak boys.
Wait, if you love our videos, be sure to check out Retrocast. And if Retrocast isn't your thing, don't worry. We have another Akimbo video for you.